let's make a Fear the Schmear sandwich. To make the sandwich, we're gonna start by spreading a generous amount of our roasted habanero cream cheese directly on the bottom of our English muffin. We're gonna add 2 tomatoes. We're gonna put our pork belly on top, trying to get full coverage over the sandwich. Next, we're gonna take some nice clover honey and then just drizzle it all over the pork belly. Top it all off, nice habanero as garnish, and there's our pork belly Fear the Schmear sandwich.